US secretly deployed CHAMP microwave missiles to counter Iran. The US has secretly deployed CHAMP, which stands for the Counter Electronics High Power Microwave Advanced Missile Project, microwave missiles to counter Iran. But where exactly these weapons are deployed is not reported. American journalist Ronald Kessler writes about this in his article for the British newspaper The Daily Mail. British media clarifies that CHAMP microwave missiles are capable of destroying any electronics, including electronic equipment of Iranian nuclear facilities. It is exposed to microwaves, which, the author claims, are harmless to people. Kessler states that the application of these weapons will be able to disable many of Iran's strategic facilities, including nuclear ones. In this case, casualties can be completely avoided. The Americans began deploying such missiles in various parts of the planet in 2019. The microwave equipment used to defeat electronics is built into air-launched cruise missiles and carried to the launch site by B-52 strategic bombers. CHAMP's range exceeds 1,100 kilometers. Such missiles are capable of flying into enemy airspace at low altitude and frying computer chips, rendering any electronic devices useless without causing collateral damage. The microwave pulse causes a sharp surge in voltage, which damages the equipment before the protection can operate. It is extremely difficult to detect and destroy such a missile, since along the way it disables enemy radars. The author claims it does not even have the opportunity to understand why his electronics suddenly stopped working. Once in enemy airspace, the missile stays low and emits pulses of high-power microwave energy aimed at specific targets to disable critical electronic equipment. Impressively, though, it manages to fry the electronics without causing the damage that an explosion might. It is unclear where the US is fielding this weapon or who it might have shared the technology with.
On the night of April 20th, there was a drone attack on the Smolensk region of Russia. The Russian press reported on this. It is said that Ukrainian drones attacked the fuel energy complex. As a result, an explosion and fire occurred at the Centrneftprodukt oil base belonging to the Lukoil company. The number of victims is not reported. At night, there was also a drone attack on energy facilities in Kaluga, Bryansk, and Belgorod regions. Electricity has been cut off in some areas. According to the Russian Defense Ministry, a total of 50 drones attacked the territory of the country.
И вот это не весело, прям пиздец. Нефтика немножко похуже горит, а вот Лукойл, блядь, горит охуенно, блядь. Прям кто-то уебал нехило, блядь. Уже 8 взрывов.
Смотри, что происходит у нас тут.
Рядом возле электростанции Выгничев. Все горит, нахуй.